did you obtain this information?
We are Borg.
Naturally.
You've still got a tendril up your nose.
It's too dangerous.
Denying our request is also dangerous.
Mm-hmm. Your attempts at humor are hardly constructed, Mr. Paris.
Here's to stories with happy endings.
My God.
Every decision is debated, every action questioned. Every individual entitled to their own small opinion. You lack harmony, cohesion, greatness. It will be your undoing.
We're going to war.
Yet you will not grant us your most cherished human right to choose our own fate. You are hypocritical, manipulative. We do not want to be what you are. Return us to the collective.
You lost the capacity to make a rational choice the moment you were assimilated. They took that from you. And until I'm convinced you've gotten it back, I'm making the choice for you.
Then you are no different than the Borg.
How would you feel about Seven?
Imprecise. But acceptable.
You have no idea what you're doing.
You're cute when you're jealous.
People say nothing is impossible, but I do nothing every day. I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I have been.
Do you? Oh, Pooh, there's more to life than just balloons and honey.
Are you sure?
Sexually aroused in my body.
When did it become a crime to enjoy a sensation or two?
Two shared experiences.
You're here.
Que sera?
Sera.
It's bullshit in any language. That's mine.
Assume correctly.
A poor choice of words.
I'm surprised your Starfleet training didn't include cork extraction.
I must have been sick that day.
Assistant, slice these vegetables transversely in 5 millimeter increments.
Aye, aye. That smells delicious.
Our appetizer is braised leeks. Primary course, rack of lamb with wild rice.
No dessert?
Dessert will be a surprise. Does this contain enough sodium chloride for your taste?
Could use another 0.6 milligrams, but you're the chef.
I concur. More salt.